recently got a tattoo of Courage the Cowardly Dog on my ass. And a very strange experience for 19-year-old me to have a bearded man fondling my right butt cheek for 3 hours. But, you know, I tipped well, so. But it got me thinking about how, like, tattoos hurt. Like, people, they don't hurt, but they do hurt. And it got me thinking about how, like, pain is, like, so relative, and, like, I don't know, sometimes we think pain is good, and sometimes it can't be good. And I wrote a poem about that, so here we go. Patchwork patterns decorate the places on her skin where he scratched too hard. Sometimes hurt can feel good. Insecurity is a sore muscle in need of a deep tissue massage. With tears in her eyes, she begged him not to stop. As the last of the pink drains from her youthful lips, the sinking realization of the finality of death rests heavily on the hands around her throat. Innocence lost can never be regained. We are all born killers, the harsh reality unknown until the first taste of blood. He has killed before and he will kill again. A corkboard stained repeatedly by love, his most prized possession. Prince of Darkness knows no better than his dad. You won't hear him apologize. So I had to walk through the neighborhood today and was just kind of observing everything that was going on. Everyone was busy and just kind of wrote a poem about being an outside third party observer. It's called Walk. Don't watch where you're going, just walk. But pace yourself, kid. You've got asthma. You remembered your inhaler, right? Exhale, puff, hold, repeat. Exhale, cough. God damn it. Don't let the clouds rob you. No, you're not high. It's the gravity of birds that's keeping you down. Squeeze 2 steps into every cement panel because your mother's less worried about her back and more worried that you'll fall through. Natural at first, and so you think about it. Like breathing. Have you ever thought about breathing? Uncomfortable, isn't it? Don't mind the trees, just walk. I'm sure they don't mean to offend. Suburbia is an adult playground and they're just there to watch. And occasionally lend a hand to Mr. Wilson, whose last mailbox adventure landed him a chair that does the legwork for you, literally. See, even trees can lose their jobs, so cut your dad some slack. Let him smoke his 5th pack in peace, or at least in the garage. Your brother's pissed off because someone sideswiped his car. Yeah, the one he hasn't moved since he came home from college. Sorry, he's still figuring things out. If darkness is cheap, then just close your eyes, perpetual hide and seek. Empty upstairs windows, complete with window panes. Don't look up, just walk. October's ghosts versus December's reindeer. Someone didn't pick up their toys. The dandelions have waged war on the lilies, and the dog just wants to play. You were supposed to pick the kids up from school. You weren't supposed to fuck the guitar teacher. Yelling, screaming, barking, hitting. Don't look up, just walk. Don't look up, just walk. Thank you.